African Queen seems to touch people that be involved with her. Me and Lance got involved because we saw the African Queen up on her davits. She was deteriorating pretty badly, and we knew that she was approaching her 100 years. So we decided to see if we could restore her in time for like a big celebration. I'm thrilled that Stephen Bogart thought to come down here and support us.
Am I going straight or taking a left?
To be able to ride on the African Queen and to be able to have it back in operation is absolutely tremendous. You know, I've never really been on many movie sets, and this is like being on a movie set. And just the fact that somebody bought it and has taken the time to restore it, it's a great thing.
I love old movies and films, and it just to see the amount of interest that this boat is still generating, even as dilapidated as she had gotten, it was incredible. And now she's back in the limelight again, just like she should be. We're going to take people that come to see her on her, which is the most important thing. And we're going to take it down the Port Largo canals around Key Largo. And we'll do dinner cruises and lunch cruises, even starlit night-gazing cruises on her. I think restoring the African Queen has firmly sealed the tie and connection with the Bogart name to Key Largo.